everything is valuable in the sight of God. My dear friends, in today's gospel, we have the dispute between Jews and Jesus. Jews are actually conspiring against Jesus. This gospel has at its background Jesus' raising of Lazarus from the dead. So Jesus raised Lazarus from the dead, and now there is a conspiracy by Jewish leaders against Jesus so that he may be destroyed. And according to John's gospel, this conspiracy is that which led to the execution of Jesus. We are reminded by Jesus, unless a grain of wheat falls down into the ground and decays, it cannot produce life. Jesus raised Lazarus from the dead, and now he has to die. That becomes a kind of immediate reason, because so many people were following Jesus because of the exact testimony of Lazarus. So they wanted to destroy him. Jesus did so many good actions in this world, and all those good actions became a kind of a testimony against him in an indirect way. My dear friends, in our life too, we may be people who do so many good things. I have heard so many people that I have done so much for my family, but at the end, they have abandoned me. There could be the experience of so many of you, but it is assured by the Lord that every single sacrifice that we do for the other will be rewarded. Our little sacrifice can bring life in the life of so many people. Jesus says that whatever you have done to that little one, you have done for me. No good action of ours, no good act of ours is waste, as in the everything is valuable in the sight of God.